your hands together and give God some praise.
Amen.
This is going to end our praise and worship services.